Hi, my name is Maya Fuchs, and I am the technical director for Ghouls Night Out. I have been doing technical theater since my freshman year of high school, and I only by accidentally stumbled upon it because of one of my friends who was in theater, and he's like, you'd be good at this. I'm like, okay, let's do it. But yeah, since then I have worked on all the shows since my freshman year that have happened, and I have worked almost every crew and just been able to learn a lot, which is really awesome. Doing a digital show is way different than doing a stage production because we aren't working with physical materials. It's more centered around how the actors need to be set up because we can't physically be with them, which is very, very hard. The experience working on this project was definitely a lot, to say the least, but if I'm being completely honest, it was just really hard to figure out in the beginning. A little stressful, because again, this isn't a stage production. We were just working with a whole different platform, which is very new to everyone, especially our kids in stagecraft. It turned out pretty good, at least on the side of me and my tech crew. I'm really proud of the work that everyone did, especially my video editors. They have been working so hard to get so much done in such a little amount of time. I'm really proud of them. So please go see our show when we stream it online on YouTube. Check out all the effort that we put into it.